remakes and revivals may be all the rage, but we can pretty much guarantee you've never seen Annie Hall quite like this before.
Oh, we haven't. Nina caught up with the stars of a new short film putting an old school twist on the new comedy classic. Check it out.
Don't give it to me.
Don't. We all know and love the iconic 1970s Woody Allen film, Annie Hall. But two New York City artists are giving the classic a run for its money with a reboot starring a very unlikely duo. My Annie Hall features a pair of senior citizens with some serious chutzpah. Harry Miller as Albie Singer and Shula Chernick as Annie Hall.
At 94, you are starring in a major film. How does that feel?
It feels wonderful, except when I first saw the movie at the Neighborhood House Auditorium. The lights went down and the screen lit up, and there was my face filling a 20-foot screen. I almost fell on the floor. I was in shock. I said, well, I look horrible.
I mean, this is a very Woody Allen moment right now.
Albie is a neurotic, and I know how to be neurotic.
Full disclosure, Harry and I are cousins. Right? And he tap dance his way into the hearts of everyone at my bat mitzvah. I see you upstaged me, and I'm just okay with that. I'm totally fine with it.
So you see an analyst?
Yes.
How does it feel to be movie stars?
Sometimes when I enter the room, I get applause. I get, here comes the star. Some people call me the superstars.
The movie is the brainchild of artists Ellie Sachs and Matt Starr, who had the idea to recreate the classic film to engage the minds of seniors.
Matt and I are artists, and we treated this project like every other art project we've ever done. We're gonna make a movie, we're gonna do a great job, and it just so happens that our cast is senior citizens.
Why did you select Shula and Harry to play the parts in the film?
Have you seen them?
Have you seen them?
Harry is Woody Allen.
Those two, I mean, they blew us away.
Another key element in the success of My Annie Hall was the film's partnership with the Lenox Hill Neighborhood House, a senior center on the Upper East Side.
Jessica, what made you say, yes, we want to partner with you, Matt and Ellie, to do this project?
Well, I think anytime you have an opportunity to retell a classic tale and to do it in a way that has a different perspective of older adults, these aren't young millennials telling this story, acting it out. This is Harry Miller and Shula Chernick.
I love music.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What is the value of keeping your mind so active and in engaging in new projects and pushing yourselves and taking risks?
Well, it's always good to have purpose in your life and to have something to look forward to when you wake up each morning.
Well, it's not so bad seeing yourself in lights and, of course, on the cover of the New York Times.
And it's great meeting people like you.
Well, it's been such a pleasure. Thank you both so much.
Thank you.
She's giving me a little Diane Keaton style, yes, right? With the hat and the tie. I love it.
I want to see that. Now, for upcoming screenings of My Annie Hall, be sure to follow Matt and Ellie on Instagram. You don't want to miss it.
You don't. All right, up next.